Hi guys, this is Q Up. We're looking into the most, well, three rarest Wizard 101 spells that you can obtain from playing the game and just being able to get the luck of getting the drops from the bosses. And the three spells are Catch of the Day, Burning Rampage, and Sacred Charge, the three rarest Wizard 101 spells that you can get on any character. I'm going to show you how all of them look and play. So, we'll do that right now. I don't have my amulet on, that's my fault, but oops. Alright, here's the first spell. It's the hardest one to get out of him. It is Sacred Charge. It is a life spell. The first two guys, I'm gonna change this to 5. We'll hit this one. Hey, Castillo. Two makeups. Here's the next. This is the second rarest that you can get permanently in the game. For any character that you want to get, it's permanently dropped. I forgot to change the storm, that's my fault. Alright, here's the last and final rarest, third rarest in the game that you can get permanently dropped to any character. Those are the three rarest permanent spell drops that you can get. The link in the description will describe each spell and then where to go to get those spells. You can get them on any character you want. And three spells are Catch of the Day, Burning Rampage, and Sacred Charge, the three rarest spells perma drops in game.